He was just a guy having a good time, making jokes, happy before, happy after, with the trophy. And I think he was a great man.
After all, he surely deserves the good things in life as the world's strongest man.
I am the king!
All the world's a stage to John Paul.
What does it mean to be the world's strongest man, and would you like to continue to be that?
For a competition like this one, it means to be strong and fit. You have to do some running and lifting, throwing. You have to be a superman.